close off the next piece entitled The Little Fern, Julian Dürr.
Hello everyone, good evening. Thanks for being here tonight. I want to start also by thanking Vimbayi and this awesome ensemble of people. I've been in every rehearsal and listening to them play and getting feedback from Dr. Vimbayi and being a part of the rehearsal process has been just inspiring and engaging in a way I'm just ever so grateful for. As for the piece, it's called The Little Fern. Well, let me start. I conceived of the first movement when I was in high school, and the later movement while I was on break over the winter. The piece is for my best friend, Camren Ciaramella, who's an artist who's leaving and going to India to become a monk. And this is sort of a farewell piece, I suppose, for him. And it's called Little Fern because I conceived of a lot of the melodies while on a walk with him. And I saw a little tree, like a little sprout, and I don't know, it was inspiring and stuck with me. So yeah, I hope you enjoy it, and thanks again.